Let's see how to use shared folders in VirtualBox. We're going to start by creating a folder on the host. It can be created anywhere on the computer. I'll place it on my C drive and call it example folder. Next, in the virtual machine, we choose devices, shared folders, and then shared folder settings. We need to click on machine folders and then on the plus icon to add a new shared folder. The folder path is the path on the host, and this is going to be the path to the folder we just created. We can make the new folder read-only so that the virtual machine won't be able to change its content. Then we should check the boxes for auto-mount and make permanent so that the shared folder will be accessible even after restarting the virtual machine. We then click on OK. And if we now open files, we can see the new shared folder right away. But if we try to open it, it fails, and we're told that we don't have permission. To fix it, let's open our terminal and use the add user command to add ourselves to the vboxsf group. We now need to log out, then log back in for the group edition to take effect. And now we can access the shared folder. And if we add a file to this folder in our host, we refresh the view in the virtual machine and we see the file we just created.